she heard my Jesus, she decided to let go of her past and step into a relationship with the Lord and check herself into rehab. I remember that was the first moment that I realized that this wasn't just a song, but that this was changing people's lives.
Yes, sir.